Jackson police are looking for a motive after they found a body of a man shot multiple times between two houses. It happened on Buena Vista Avenue, actually, around 3 a.m. this morning. Now, the suspect is now identified as 22-year-old DeMarco Pope. No information on anything else related to this crime. Call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS if you can help with any other details.